welcome to 4 o'clock news. This is Tom, and evil has risen again in our beloved town. The past couple weeks, there have been sightings of the Gold Man, a murderer that was claimed to be dead about a year ago. If you see this mask anywhere, if anyone wearing it, please immediately call the authorities. There will be a 10 o'clock curfew, and children, please stay indoors and have a great night.
This is the only woman's witness.